Hello, today we are going to see an experiment which is mounting of embryo from practical botany 4th semester. Embryo is a multicellular structure which is developed from the fertilized egg or zygote. Later these embryos give rise to a new individual. In order to study the embryo structure, we need to mount that embryo taking a triadax inflorescence. Material required: triadax, flowers, slides and cover slips, scalpel, forceps and needles. And a dissecting microscope and a compound microscope. Take a clean glass slide and try to dissect the triadax inflorescence in order to get the individual florets which contain the embryo. Dissect the inflorescence with the help of forceps and needles. From the dissected inflorescence, select the florets where the ovary are light in color. Avoid the ovary which is dark black in color, which is a mature seed. We won't find any embryo in it. Discard all the dark black in colored florets . Here is the selected florets where it contains light colored pinkish black is also suitable for the study. Take another clean glass slide. Put a drop of water in the center. Take one floret and dissect the ovary wall with the help of needles. You can gently press or squeeze, or you can cut the ovary wall with the sharp edge of the needle. This is the structure which is a cotyledonous structure which encloses the embryo. Try to remove 2 to 3 florets at the same time. This is the structure which is inside the ovary wall. We have the outermost cotyledonous membrane and inner embryo sac. Within that, our embryo is placed. In order to mount the embryo, we have to break the cotyledonous membrane with the help of needle. You can gently press or cut the tip of the cotyledonous membrane here, and you can gently press at the base. This is the cotyledonous which is enclosed the embryo. The dark body which is present in the middle is the embryo. We have to cut the cotyledonous membrane and gently press at the bottom, where the embryo will release into the water. This is the embryo, which is a heart shape in structure. Mounted these embryo with the glycerin and with the help of cover slip, and absorb under the 10x. This is the embryo, mature embryo. Observation: these are the structure of the embryo. Embryo of Tridax develops within a few hours after the fertilization. The mature embryo of Tridax shows two cotyledon present laterally and growing apex of the stem, plumule present between two cotyledons.